Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, yes. You be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. I'll leave this one to you. I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yours. Oh, but you should take this. It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Well, I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either.
Valentia. You're a stranger to this land. Oh, we get as strangers these days. Everybody's pulling run off. Drang Lake's been a pile of rubble since the war fought long, long ago. When the giants crossed the sea. Seemed like the battles would never end. Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep. That's why I keep all me things right with me. You may travel light, but methinks you bear a burden of your own. They say these trees grew from the remains of the giants. From each carcass sprouted new life growing into what you see now. But you know what they also say? Don't believe what an old hag says. It's high time that I pick up a move. I've a bargain for you. Next time we meet, my love.